Hi guys. In today's video, we're going to show you a simple and fast way to change MP3 bitrate or any song from 128 kilobits per second to 320 kilobits per second. You can also convert other audio or even video files to 320 kilobits per second. All we need to do is to use a special program called Wonderfox HD Video Converter Factory Pro. Without further ado, let's get started. First, download the software from the link provided in the description and then install it. Open it and you'll see this interface. Click Converter to enter the converter module. Next, go to the folder where you saved the audio files. Press Ctrl and A to select them and drag them into the converter. You can click this information icon to check the technical details. Now, open the output format section on the right. Then click the audio tab. Select MP3 as the output format. Then, click Parameter Settings. Find the audio bitrate option and choose 320. Click OK to save the changes. Finally, click the triangle button to set the output folder and click Run to start the conversion. If this video helps, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel so you can get our latest tips on solving more multimedia problems. Thank you for watching. See you next time.